going on, bro? Let me get a sip.
Working hard?
Literally.
I'm in America.
I'm an Israelite. Don't call me black no more. That word is only a color. It ain't facts no more.
That's the shit that we was talking about when we was building with a lot of the young niggas. I was telling them, like, man, we ain't black. You know what I'm saying? Kendrick said, I'm a Hebrew Israelite. You know what I'm saying? We are those people, but it's not their nationality. We Moors, and I ain't no fucking slave.
And of course, I'm the first Kenyan American to be president of the United States.
So when the people know that black and white are legal statuses.
Human beings are crayons, but some adults have difficulty handling that.
Universal Declaration of Human Rights. No one shall be arbitrarily deprived of a nationality nor the right to change one. My child is not Negro, black, or colored, and so he is not under color of law.
Sleep.
Why the young boys hanging in front of the trees?